This is the St. Patty's Day giveaway beer mug. And it says the Doctor's Sippy Cup. It is etched in glass. And what we're going to do is, because it's so late in the day for the St. Patty's Day holiday, which is March 17th, what we will do is we will change the name from the Doctor's Sippy Cup to whatever sci-fi idol you have, or anime, or comic. Like, we can do Spiderman's Sippy Cup, Superman's Sippy Cup, the Doctor's Sippy Cup, Batman's Sippy Cup. I will put down in the description bar what I have available as far as to change the name and the font to match the name. Or we can just put down Daddy's Sippy Cup. We could use something like this. See what it says, Daddy's Sippy Cup. So it's up to you to decide whether you want Daddy's Sippy Cup or a superhero or sci-fi character. And like I said, I will post what I have. This is etched into the glass, so I highlighted it with a little bit of the rub and buff so you could see the etching, and it will come to you with either silver or gold, your choice, rub and buff. The rub and buff will eventually wear away because it's just wax, and as you wash it, it will remove itself. But these are large. As you can see, I have a big hand. It's as large as my hand, and they're very heavy and sturdy. So like I said, the winner will be pulled on March 17th, but it will take me a while to get these etched and mailed. I would say 7 to 21 days. And sorry, this one won't be open internationally because I don't know how the mug will travel. So this will be sent via the lower 48 states, via the post office, and packed as well as I can pack them, and hopefully they will arrive in one piece. So this is what it looks like. I think it's very cute. Thank you for watching.